Vapors. All it takes is a special helmet and a glove. It's a computer-generated world where you see and move and feel. Will real life ever be the same?
Put an X on with the gas on and an X on. Film an X film on an iPhone. Shadow Jitsu, they are a bunch of clones. They are duplicate, I eradicate. Two twins, call them Mary Kate. They're stripping in a birthday cake. Surprise, surprise, surprise. VR troopers on a hard stay. Oh, whoa, check out your eyes. Watch how we ride, ride, ride. We so icy. No ice skates, but I still slide, slide, slide. Hit them up real quick. Hit them up, little blip. Rock-a-bye, baby. I say bye-bye-bye. Hit the booty drive-by. She want me like Wi-Fi. Psychedelic t-shirt. Oh, yeah, tie-dye. Vision dripping kaleidoscope. Hit the jaw like the jaw sniper with the scope. Clean kill, that's a bar of soap. Your man crack like a barge of dope.
Your man crack like a barge full of dope.
Headset on VR. No deep, no one over P. Y'all are still fresh.
Now that fiction has become a reality, or you might say a virtual reality. Because that's the name of a new computer technology that many believe will revolutionize the way we live. Jay Shader explains, virtual reality lets you travel to places you've never been, see things you've never seen, and do things you've never done without ever leaving the room.
If dreams could be sold, what would you buy? The poet's question may soon have a practical answer.
The goal of virtual reality is simple. It's total submersion, complete detachment from reality.